knows more. A lot more. There's no way he made that gas. He just doesn't have the resources.
The door! It's been breached! I've got to hotwire that panel. Stay here. Barricade the door.
¡Lul! ¡Estamos a tope! ¡No podemos parar de grabar! He parado y he dicho, no me fío, no me fío. Bueno, buenas a todos, chavales. Siguiente episodio de Arising. Seguimos grabando. Es la 1:42. Son las 2:15. Y no puedo parar de grabar porque no se puede. Porque mirad lo que pasa. Encuentra el generador, el barril de gasolina y el rollo de cable. Lleva a estos objetos al panel de la puerta de la entrada del refugio y espérate a la. Vale, generador, barril de gasolina y cable. Genial. Bueno. A ver, yo os he salvado la vida, así que ahora ayudarme. La flecha no sé si me llevará a los objetos. La flecha me lleva a los objetos. Sí, 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 me lleva. Vale, perfecto, vamos. Dios, chaval, jodido zombie. Primer objeto. Vamos. Vamos, demostrar que os he salvado para algo, chavales. Vale, vamos, más. Podemos, chavales, podemos. Vamos. No pierden vida. Venga, venga, va. El cable, tengo el cable, chavales, vamos. Tengo el cable. Vamos, llegamos. Fuera de mi camino. Hay unos zombies, tío. Subiendo escaleras. Y poner objetos. Rollo de cable colocado. Nos queda solo uno más. Vamos, defendernos. Vamos, que llegamos. Ese estaba desnudo por los coches, no sé por qué. Venga, vamos, que solo queda un objeto. Aquí está. Bidón de gasolina. Lo cogemos y nos vamos. Vamos. Podemos, chavales. El juego está poniéndose cada vez más interesante. Un tío luchando con una escoba, otro con un bate de béisbol. Vamos, podemos. Fuera, gorda. Y poner objeto. ¿Ahora qué? Vamos a ver. Fuera. Yeah. Hack. Va. Ciérrate. Ah, me duele el dedo. Va. Defenderme, chavales. Va. Pero los zombies no me van. Va. Ya está. Refugio a salvo. Uf. Mira, al límite. Menos mal que no he dejado de grabar, chaval. I think I got most of them.
Or is leaving your post part of standard operating procedure?
I'm gonna find out.
Hijo puta, como sea el culpable, verás. Joder, chaval, caso 7 ya. Nos hemos ventilado aquí todo en un momento. No voy a dejar de grabar por si acaso vuelve a aparecer historia y me la pierdo, ¿sabes? Por suerte antes me he pispado y lo he puesto a tiempo. Uf. Se ha guardado la partida. ¿Lo ves? Seguro que hay historia. ¿Lo ves? Lo sabía. Menos mal que no corta. ¿Qué hace este libre? No, 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 ya le ha mordido. ¿Ahora qué, TK? ¿Ahora te gustan los hombres, puto? ¿Cabrón de mierda? ¿Hijo de puta? ¿Malnacido?
Last thing I knew, I was sitting by the door like usual. Next thing I was coming to, looking at you. You must have gotten loose somehow. I can't believe you got the better of me. Well, I can tell you right now, that isn't gonna happen again.
You gotta get me Zombrex, Chucky, and you gotta move.
We ought to toss him out there with his own kind. Let them tear each other to pieces.
He hasn't turned yet. Why?
Some people are just more resistant to the infection than others.
I can set you free, man. You gotta help me.
How long does he have?
I don't think we'll know until he turns, Chuck.
Creía que le iba a mirar bien, pero ahora mira mal, así que se habrá escapado por sí solo, supongo, vamos. No sabemos los secretos que nos deparan.
Government sources have confirmed that there has indeed been a dangerous mutation of the zombie contagion within the city. Early indications of survivors at the official emergency shelter were proven false when a military rescue team entered the shelter only to find it completely overrun and everyone already dead. Contact with the rescue team was abruptly lost as they attempted to exit the city. They are now presumed to have also perished in the outbreak. In light of this new information, the president has ordered the immediate eradication of everything within the quarantine zone. Military bombers are preparing to execute these orders at precisely 7 o'clock. Our thoughts go out to the family.
You think I'm still paranoid?
They just got the wrong information. Now calm down and relax.
Calm down? The government is gonna bomb us.
Now ease up there, Missy. The government is simply not going to kill a bunch of unarmed civilians.
That would be un-American.
Hey, we simply need to go out there and take control.
Go out there? Are you out of your mind?
Look, let's just try and stay calm and think our way out of this.
I did not work this hard just to get blasted off this rock. I've got to get in touch with my station. They'll come get me. Hell, they'll come get everyone. This is the story of the century. Well, no one's gonna hear it unless we get the hell out of here.
There's more going on here than just a heist. First the gas, and now this.
We know TK framed Chuck and started the outbreak, but there's no way he could access the media with that lie that we're all dead.
And he couldn't order a military firebombing.
This is bigger than TK. Way bigger.
Look! I know we've all been through a lot in the past few days, but don't go making it worse and start making things up.
Rebecca, can we look at the video you took during the rescue?
I didn't notice it at the time. Everything was happening so fast. The gas, it looks like it's coming from underground.
Then that's where we'll find out more.
Whoa, buddy! Those tunnels are gonna be crawling with thousands of those gas zombies, or whatever they are. Going down there is just plain suicide.
We don't have a choice now.
We all got choices, boy.
I'll come with you.
Now you take it easy for a while. You've got your story. Don't go losing your head over this.
Este tío está loco, macho. Está a tope. Madre mía. Bueno, el siguiente episodio va a ser jugando al online para conseguir pasta, porque veo que voy a necesitar zombres, porque TK está infectado. Así que lo principal, guardar. A ver cuánto nos queda, vamos a ver. Necesita zombre, aunque no se lo merece, pero necesitamos conseguirlo. Y la única pista, tenemos que encontrar el gas. Vale, pues vamos a guardar. Voy a jugar al Terrorist Reality. Voy a conseguir un montón de pasta. la meteré y compraré zombies a saco. Así que bueno, chavales, aquí se acaba el episodio de hoy. Nos vemos en el siguiente, que ya os lo he dicho, Terrorist Reality. Hasta la próxima, un saludito, chao.